looking like those old time movies, man.
I tell you what. Back then, the women, they had class. Guys were dressed to the nines, opened the doors. They were gentlemen.
Gentlemen. We just watched a guy hit a girl in the face with a grapefruit. What are you talking about, gentlemen?
Yeah, but nobody's cursing. It's not F this, F that. You know? Yeah,
they're cursing. Just cursing was different back then. They're cursing.
So what do you think? This is going to be an easy one?
It's going to be very easy. Pick me up Saturday at 11 o'clock. Don't be late. Mario won't know what hit him. I'm on a nice big thing.
No problem. I'll be all right.
Don't be late. Make sure.
By the way, I got these things I want to talk to you about later on, right?
All right. Talk later.
Where'd you park your car?
They robbed my fucking car.
Where?
They robbed my fucking car. I don't fucking believe it.
Where'd
I don't
park
fucking
it?
Believe it.
Where'd you park?
I parked right here.
Are
right
you sure?
Am I sure? Are you fucking kidding me now?
Listen. I'm down.
Am I
don't
sure?
Worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I just put 15 fucking thousand into this fucking car.
Listen, I'll give you a lift. My car's parked on the other side of the parking lot over here. Right over there.
But where the fuck did you park? This ain't even a fucking parking lot.
I parked over here.
You parked over here?
Way over here.
Come on, let's go. I want to go.
Tony, I got this thing. I don't like parking next to buildings. I had something in the car.
So, all right. Can we just get in the car and go now?
It was here, and now it's gone.
It's gone.
Mine's too.
Let me get this straight. Your car's not here? Are you playing fucking games with me?
No. I'm not playing no games with you, Tony.
Good. What the fuck?
That's your car. That's my car.
That's your car. You want to play games? Let's play fucking games.
There's nobody in here. There's nobody in
here. Get that car.
Seen a dead body before.
You guys have been doing business in empty parking lots in the middle of the night for a long time now. Well, we think it's time we do some business of our own.
What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah, it's me, Tony. Look, you murdered me back in 93. Now, that's a long time ago. I think I know a thing or two about death as a business.
But I didn't kill you.
You killed me.
Yeah, me too.
And me too.
Jackass.
They always tell you don't get caught. Well, they didn't think you'd get caught by us.
Hey, listen, it ain't like we've been murdering sheep here. You swindled $250,000. He killed an innocent girl.
Tony bit business.
Well, then consider this the final transaction. Well, what are you going to do about it, tough guy? You guys are just paying some old, old bills.
This is
with you.
Yeah, nice doing business with you. Nice doing business with you.
Hey, guys. Anybody see my car? I can't find my car.
Hey, did you see my car?
Me too.
I'm going to see my car too. Did you see my car? Huh? Did you see my car?
I can't find my car.
Can you please help me find my car?
15,000. Where's my car?